page number 133, question number 12. A scooter was bought at rupees 42,000. Its value depreciated at the rate of 8% per annum. Find its value after 1 year. So we are going to write here the principal amount we are having is the 12%, and the rate of depreciation we have given as the 8%, and the time end we have given as the 1 year. So we are going to find the value after the 1 year. So we are going to write here for this one, we are going to find the A. This is the amount. A is equal to the P 1 plus R divided by 100 to the power N. So the P we are having is the 42,000, 1 plus rate we are having 8 divided by 100, and time we have given as the 1. So this one is the 42,000, 100 plus 8 divided by 100, and the power we are having 1. Now 42,000 multiplied by 108 divided by 100 we have to multiply this one only one time. Now two zeros are cancelled from 20. So now we are going to multiply the rest amounts we are having. So we are going to multiply this one. So this one will be equal to the 38,640. This is the amount we are having. Now we are going to find the depreciation. So depreciation, this one, depreciation is the reduction. So we have to find the reduction in the value. So this time we are going to use the formula as A is equal to the P 1 plus R we used. Now here we are going to use the 1 minus R upon 100 to the power N. This is the formula we are going to use when we are finding the depreciation. So we write here A is equal to the P we are having 42,000. Now 1 minus rate we are having 8 divided by 100 to the power N. N we are having as the 1 year. So this one is the 42,000, 100 minus 8 divided by 100, and the power we are having as 1. So this is the 42,000, and 100 minus 8 we are having is the 92 divided by 100. The power we are having 1. So this is the 42,000 multiplied by 92 divided by 100. Two zeros are cancelled from 20. So this one we are having 420 multiplied by 92. So now we are going to multiply this one. So we are going to get the value as equal to the rupees 38,640. This is the value we are having after 1 year. So with this one we have completed the question number 12. So with this one we have completed the exercise. So we have completed the question. With this one we have completed the exercise 8.3 and the chapter number 8. In the next video we are going to start with the chapter number 9, algebraic expressions and identities.